Target is selling a new 35mm film camera from Heyday for $35. I got mine off eBay for $15, and I'm glad I didn't spend $35. Even with 400 speed film, a lot of these shots came out muddy and underexposed, and the flash just blows out your foreground. On a sunny day, the results are okay. I had a lot better experience with the Kodak M35, and at $22, the M35 is a much better deal. The Heyday camera from Target is not OCG approved.